This is the ATOM P20 4-channel Bluetooth amplifier that can be used in your UTV, your ATV, your boat, and even in your car. This amp uses Class AB technology, outputting 110 watts per channel at 2 ohms, 70 watts per channel at 4 ohms, and you can also bridge two channels together, which will give you 220 watts at 4 ohms. This amp has enough juice to power either 8 speakers, 4 speakers, 2 subwoofers, or a combination of subwoofers and speakers. It's also perfect for mids and tweeters. The amplifier has a sleek design with a nice black metal sheen, and on the face of the amp is a built-in voltmeter, which looks great, but also serves as a tool for you to know if your battery voltage is dropping, which would affect your system's performance. We designed this amplifier to be able to last for many years, even if you're playing it at max volume before clipping for extended periods of time. This amplifier also utilizes high-grade marine components, including a conformal-coated PCB board with a waterproof glue that is painted on to protect the circuitry. The heatsink casing, including the bottom plate, is made of rust-proof aluminum. The end panels, the internal mounting screws, and hardware of the amp are made of stainless steel and are rust-proof as well. So even after many years of use, this amp will be rust-free and operate like new. Now, on this side of the amplifier, we have 4-gauge power and ground terminals, as well as our remote line terminal. We have 2 25-amp fuses, and over here we have our 10-gauge speaker wire terminals. Now you can see from the silk screening, it shows that you can bridge channels 1 and 2 together, or channels 3 and 4 together. So depending on your setup, you can either bridge channels together or use them as individual channels. There are a ton of configuration options because you can bridge two channels of the amp together or plug two speakers into any single channel. Now on the other side over here, we have our RCA inputs for channels 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And over here we have our input mode switch, which has two positions, 2-channel and 4-channel. This means if you only have one set of RCA outputs on your head unit or receiver, you can run this in 2-channel mode and still have a 4-channel amp to connect all of your speakers. If you have two pairs of preamp outputs on your head unit or receiver, you can run the amp in 4-channel input mode. There's also an RCA output to send signals out of the amp to another amplifier, powered speakers, or subwoofer amplifier. Another really great feature is the Bluetooth mode, available to pair your smartphone or tablet right to the amplifier itself for music playback. You can use the Bluetooth switch over here on the amp to activate this feature and pair your smartphone or tablet right through the Bluetooth settings. This is great because if you're using this in a UTV or a boat that doesn't have a head unit, you can connect your phone directly to the amplifier and play all your music without a head unit or receiver. Now, each pair of channels comes with a high pass filter, so you can have your speakers play just the higher end frequencies and filter out the lower frequencies. Each pair of channels also has a full range option, which bypasses the crossover, so your speakers play the full range of frequencies. Channels 3 and 4 come with a low pass filter that you can use to send lower end frequencies through your speakers while filtering out some of the higher end frequencies. This is perfect for subwoofers. You'll also notice there's an option for channels 1 and 2 to clone the settings of channels 3 and 4. While this is activated, the audio and low pass filter settings from channels 3 and 4 will be copied and applied to all 4 of the channel outputs on the amplifier. This is perfect if we want to connect subwoofers to channels 1 and 2 and also to 3 and 4 outputs and have them playing nothing but the low end frequencies that we can set with the low pass filter on channels 3 and 4. And there's even a bass EQ for an additional boost in the low end that you can set as high as 12 decibels. Now, because of all of the crossover settings that we have on this ATOM amp, this amp is ideal for subwoofers, full range speakers, tweeters, mid range speakers, or even combinations of all different types of speakers. For example, on channels 1 and 2, you can set the crossover to full mode and have 4 full range speakers playing from there. Then you could bridge channels 3 and 4 together and use the low pass filter to find the perfect frequency range for your marine subwoofer. Or use channels 1 and 2 with the high pass crossover setting to have your tweeters on. We made this graphic so that you can see a list of popular configurations that you can do with this amp. This amp is capable of supporting so many different setups, but you're probably wondering what this can actually do, so let's go check out a demo we have set up.
What's up, guys? So as you can see, I have my ATOM P20 all set up here and ready to go. I have it powering my main speakers over here, the WB65K LEDs, and I also have it powering my subwoofer here on the floor. What's also really cool is that I can pair my smartphone right to the amp itself to play music. To do that, I'll switch it into Bluetooth mode on the amp, then I'll go into the Bluetooth settings of my smartphone, search for the device that reads ATOM TV, click on it to pair,
connected,
and you'll know your phone is connected when you hear that sound. So now I'm gonna play some music for you guys to show you what this amp can do. Here we go.
Yeah.
From that demo, you got a glimpse of just how powerful an ATOM P20 amplifier is. So if you're looking for a sleek 4-channel Bluetooth amplifier for your boat, ATV, UTV, or even your car, look no further than the ATOM P20 from Rockville.